So I know some people that think that that their best will never be good enough. Some people that just think that they're losers.
Hell no.
And I don't think that can possibly be true for not one person. I know for my sister Sharon, she felt that way all the time. And the real paradox about it was that she was just the biggest hero to me. And the most sweetest, lovable, you know, selfless, great listener, you know. So I think that it's a good lesson to be learned that if you feel like a loser, it's very possible that you are a hero to somebody. And keep your head up. Yeah. So this song is for her and for anyone that may feel that way. And it's called Sister Hero.
Too.